good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, Big Grizz, man. And we back with another reaction video, our third one? Yeah, third one. We got Fabio Foreign, Bop It, featuring Polo G. I've got a feeling this is going to be a smash. Fabio, cool. Like, I feel like he made cool, like, party shit, like, party records and like, shit like that. But that's it. You know what I'm saying? I want to hear some lyrics from dude. Like, I want to hear some horror shit. I'm talking about some shit, you know what I'm saying? Some shit that, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know my face when I do. I need some shit that make me go, ooh, you know what I'm saying? I need some, that stank face. I ain't heard that stank face music yet. No disrespect to, you know what I'm saying, what I heard so far. Not saying that it was bad, but I got to hear something stupid. Maybe this is it. You never know. So we're about to get into this reaction. Before we do, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Grizzly Reacts. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. On the road to 1,000 subscribers before the month. Honestly, I'm trying to hit this by October, like, 15th. I'm trying to hit 1,000 by before then. So let's get it. It's the second right now. Yes, sir. We are in October. Happy birthday to my mom. Her birthday is Monday. Love you to death, girl. But make sure y'all tell my mom happy birthday in the comments. But without further ado, Fabio Foreign, Bop It. Let's get it.
So look, bop it, twist it,
pull it. This shit better be turnt.
Yeah. See that?
Y'all can't see it, but I'm doing my legs is going. I'm doing the woo.
She move her body like a snake. He move his body like a cobra.
Damn. The vibes be in the spot. Come on, Bobby, I want to hear some hard shit, bro. Come on, stop saying this bullshit, bro. Don't tell me to hope the best part of your shit, bro, please. Let's go, turn me up, Polo.
Switch up the drip and be roll close. I block out the game in a strong cold. If you plot 40 barking like DMX, red tips in the hollows, gon' eat his flesh. And them 7'6 tools gon' leave him straight. Gotta eat with my goons, we need a check. My little cougar bitch call when she needs sex. She gon' blow on my phone, I ain't see a text. Back shots while I'm stroking, I leave her wet. Next morning back on it, no need to rest.
I ain't gonna lie, this video is crazy. I just wish Fabio spit a little bit more, bro. I don't even remember one bar from his verse.
I'm getting different women. Good move.
Alright, and that's just me being honest. Like, the video's crazy. Polo G's part, crazy. Hook, I fucked with the hook, but like, I don't remember what he said in his verse at all, bro. Like, and that's not me hating. Before y'all get in those comments, oh, bro, you crazy. You shut up, bro. Shut up. You crazy, bro. You stupid. Oh, no. Bro, I didn't say the song was bad. I just wish he said some hard shit in the song, bro. He had like one verse. I don't even know if he had a full 16 bars. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was cool. I fucked with this song. It's number 9 on trending, but I just wish he, I'm saying, I fuck with Fabio. I just want to hear something that just, bro, like, his lyrics is on point. Like, don't get me wrong. Of course, his beats and, like, the production always be crazy on his song. Stupid. The visuals be stupid. But I need his lyrics to match that. You dig? Me personally, I told y'all this is Grizzly Reacts. We keep it real on this channel. We tell the truth, nothing but the truth, so help me God. If I told y'all I don't like a song, I just wasn't rocking with it. But sometimes y'all be getting y'all feelings still when I tell y'all that, like, bro, it's my opinion. If you could think the song is fire, but I don't, you dig? But that's it for this reaction. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Once again, on the road to 1,000, hopefully by, like, I'm trying to say October 15th, I'm trying to hit that joint. So, appreciate y'all, man, for tuning in. We got two more, then we out of here, bro. Hardest working YouTuber, and I said it. And if anybody else says this, they're biting. If you see any other YouTuber say this, they're biting, because nobody else says that. That's my hashtag, hardest working YouTuber, because I have a full-time job and get off from working 8 to 10 hours and come do this for about 2-3 hours, bro. I be tired, but I still do this because I love doing this. And I love y'all. So we out of here. Big Grizz.